The Dayton International Airport will break ground to start a major expansion for PSA Airlines. Crews are working on building a 69,000 square foot hangar. It will house aircraft as well as store engine parts. The $14 million project should be completed by next spring, and with it comes 42 new jobs. We've posted information about those jobs on WDTN.com. PSA is the regional carrier for American Airlines. The groundbreaking starts at 11.